Welcome, everyone! Shane and Rachel!
I haven't shit anywhere but my house.
Is right over him.
What would it be? Upset? It turned off.
I'm ripping a person to shreds. We gotta get clicks. How we gonna get clicks?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to stream.
Good afternoon.
A special Saturday edition of the Shane Wayne Show.
You already know.
The captions. I was telling him, look, he wants to captionate us. What's going on?
Captionate us?
Yeah, isn't that a word? Captionate.
I don't think so. I think it's just a caption. Hey, Shane Wayne Show is live.
Yeah, we are.
Look at this hair I got going on.
What's that hairline?
I don't know.
Like an Amish hairline. What's going on there? It's like you just went.
That's almost a little better.
I just looked up.
I know. It was just like straight over.
What's going on? It's March and we're going to get into like. I can't even say it.
He's scared, boys.
This and girls. I might look Mexican, but I'm the farthest thing from a spicy person. I said that wrong, but that doesn't sound right. I don't know what a spicy person is.
I don't know either. It's finally time for me to get some revenge. After all the candy canes, the pickled pig's feet, and what else you having me try? Vaseline.
No, you
cocoa
went
powder.
Ate that by yourself. I didn't know.
Glue.
It was an eating challenge. You say, can I eat it?
Crickets.
And then you decided to eat it. We both ate the cricket. Crickets weren't bad.
No, they were.
It's like
that's for the ones
ranch dust.
Yeah.
We have tried some shit, haven't we?
We have. We've never gone to the hot special. First the sauces, and then we're going to get the peppers out.
Peppers? You really won't kill.
You want to try Carolina Reaper?
Nothing about that sounds like a good time at all.
It does sound like a good time.
Maybe for you.
I'm going to try it.
You sicko. This is why you get stomach ulcers.
I had one. One time.
For now.
For now, yeah.
You shitting blood.
The next one might take me out. I'm in my later years now. Get a stomach ulcer, probably have a heart attack.
That's nice.
Kill over. What happened to Shane? Everything.
He bled out. Out as well. Out of the booty hole. You already sprung a leak on your leg.
I know.
You doing that with your ass?
I hope not.
Could you imagine? You might get some lift with that thing. Hold yourself down there.
I don't. I've had a bunch of hot stuff and then had to poop out the next day, and it's not fun. Especially when you can't even wipe. You gotta like pat it.
What about this? Sounds fun to anybody. There's a reason peppers are spicy.
I'm just trying to fill you in. I'm trying to.
I'll be alright.
Yeah.
How much dairy I consume. I ain't worried about the butthole. I don't worry about this hole.
Oh, you'll be alright. Clean out the sinuses. It'll be good
lips.
For us.
Alright, let's see what we got here. So, yeah, welcome to the show. This week we're, What does any of this mean?
These are on a little late. I wrote them all down.
I never watched Hot Ones.
Never?
Never, ever.
Why don't you? This is our low-end box.
Our low-end? What's that? What's classified
these
as low-end?
These are, like, mild.
Your
the
mild
more mild.
Different than my mild.
Well, I don't know how they're mild.
He said it's a jump.
And this is the hot stuff. Like, I don't like the look of this Diablo one.
Let me see. I haven't laid eyes on these. I'm sure these people know more about them than I do. Diablo, anything called the devil. A power jab.
But, so we go 2-2-3, and that's 5-5-11 out of 10.
Why you gotta go to 11?
I don't know.
The fuck is wrong with you?
So we jump from 5 to 11. So these ones are going to be like probably the hotter things you've ever tried. Oh, and no, then this is double it.
There's no calories.
No, it's all sauces.
It's all fucking vinegar and peppers. Look at this. This has got habaneros. I should not read this.
You've had habaneros, right?
What if I had a habanero?
I don't know.
Holy fuck, they write that so small. Can you read that?
I guess you never even would have, like...
It just says the Apollo pepper. Whatever the fuck that is. From the moon.
They keep
about Apollo Creed.
They keep genetically engineering hotter and hotter peppers. It's like they come up with different names for it. The last one was Pepper X. Now we're at 11. Apollo. It puts you in space.
This might be the dumbest thing I've ever done. All right, let's start off with one.
What do you mean?
I gotta grab the goods.
What goods?
The chicken.
Oh, chicken. Don't forget something we can put our dippers on, like a plate.
I got one big plate for the chicken and one plate for the...
Sauces?
For the sauces.
We gonna do this and then watch videos, or watch videos while we do this?
What happened to my chicken? Nuggets, they're like deflated.
What, you got nuggets?
Yeah, I got nuggets. I said, do you want tender or nuggets?
That's fair. You forgot to put up. Excuse me while I piss.
I didn't go piss. You were in front of the camera. You're supposed to be entertaining people and staring at a wall.
I was staring at whatever you were doing. I was wondering why you went into the bathroom / laundry room to get chicken nuggets.
I had the air fryer there. Cooking. So it was down here, so I had to run upstairs and that. Alright, let's start with. Put this goddamn box away.
I think I pulled them out.
You don't really pull it out. Show you how to pull it out.
Yeah, you should have showed me that 16 years ago. No, I'm just kidding. I love my dog.
You didn't want to listen anyway.
I wouldn't have.
Act like you didn't know how it worked. What are the odds? Oh my god, it's very, very. I'm not in my favor.
I blame it on the hormones. On the hormone.
I got a cough too. I'm gonna inhale through my nose. I'm just gonna.
No, I forget.
I'm just gonna drink this.
Well, these two are the.
They look bigger in the box. What's this? Classic hot sauce.
That's the first one. This is. This is the third one.
ASMR.
ASMR.
We didn't do a proper intro.
Do we ever?
People should be used to that by now. It's live. What do you expect?
Gonna do it live.
What I'm holding in my hand is a hot sauce. And it's going to. It might kill me. I get medical exempt. Can't see shit.
Well, I wanted to make sure we didn't open these before we get these. This way it's authentic.
I just open them one as we go. I say about, I don't like hot sauce. You know, our dumbass did 151 shots. That's fucking gasoline in a can.
Yeah, that's probably worse. I had a shot of Rumpel's last night, and that was the grossest thing
ever. Lips, but for my stomach and liver. 80%. I don't know what 151 is. 151 proof, so what's half of that?
151 divided by...
That's the two? Proof.
75.5?
Yeah, something like it. So, 75% pure alcohol.
Jesus Christ.
Don't worry, light it on fire.
Here's our,
Oh, yes, classic.
Classic. Well, this is our control.
Our control? Our control is ketchup.
For you.
No good.
How much are you going to pour on there, bud? You got 6 more sauces to pour on that plate.
That's all right.
I don't want to smell it.
You don't need to smell it. It smells good. It smells like...
Whoa! It's huge vinegar.
You prominently smell the vinegar. I don't even know how to describe my smell. I smelled it before, but I don't know what stands out.
Ever since I've had COVID, like, my smells are all off. Like, I can smell things more distinctly than other things. Go ahead, bud.
One dehydrated nugget.
Put the blame on me.
Go off. Go use a little more on there, but it's hard to dip when it's a flat surface. Maybe the cayenne experiment has worked in its favor on me.
This is a 2.
This is
nothing.
But yeah, I've been doing the lemon and cayenne shots in the morning. Anytime I'm congested, well, I'll do another one. I'm congested. And at first I was like, oh, but now I like look forward to it. I don't know what it is. She hates them. I said, she's like, I can't really like it. I said, it's something with the sourness from the lemon and the hotness from the cayenne. But the cayenne is one of those hot that's, oh,
yeah,
doesn't stick around.
Yeah. I feel like on my tongue.
Yeah.
I was like, this is not bad though. I can't remember which one's the second, but they're about the same.
Oh, man, my nipple's hard. Now I need a drink, but I don't want to drink that. That's milk.
That's milk. Oh, look, there's a beatbox in there for you. Oh,
my God, there's 15 Red Bulls in here. Maybe I will have it. I'm going to regret this.
Maybe. Because that's like a... I mean, the tingle's still there.
Piss and water. Shit and water in the middle of the night. It smells like lemonade.
As long as you don't throw up. All right, you want to do... Because I don't remember which one. This is...
Whatever one.
Pisqueya?
Oh, my God. You say piss something.
That's what sweet? Spicy sweet with passion fruit? Or do you want to...
Passion fruit?
You want to do angry goat pepper.
See, I saw this online, but I was intrigued because of the garlic in that.
Well, let's do this one first, then we'll get into that one.
What the hell word is that? Shizato?
You need to learn how to read.
What's that second word?
Shishito.
Where's that from?
To.
Exactly. I speak American.
I speak. Well, you want to do a video in between?
Let's
let
do
it
one
simmer. More. All right.
I'm ready for the next one. Is this what you want?
Yeah.
Well, you better say it because I can't.
There. Now you got it in.
Pisqueado.
Pisqueado.
So that was our control. It was our control ketchup because that's the same. Oh, it's a 1 above. What do they rate these?
That one tasted good.
I don't even hear this moving.
Didn't have too much of a spice.
No, that's something I could just sit there and dip. I'm not a hot sauce person. Oh, it's thick, boy.
Oh, that's probably a bad sign.
I mean, it smells a little sharper than the original, but...
What does that smell like?
It's that passion fruit. It has that sweet smell. It's sweeter smelling than the other one, but it still smells like a hot sauce to me. All right, so this is the Pisqueya.
Pisqueya. Pisqueya.
I'm sure. Gonna say that. Pisqueya.
I'm going to say that's how you say it.
I'm sure that's what it's called.
Pisqueya.
Hey, give me the hot sauce, the Pisqueya, man.
Give me the Pisqueya. There's
some goddamn shit on there. Oh, yes. Eat your heart. You're going to fall asleep and fall the fuck out of that window. People can't see it. Look at this thing. The noble one. It doesn't help that the lighting is lighting under either. I've been streaming in a week. I haven't known what to do in my life.
That one's weaker than the first one.
Yeah, I was disappointed. It's definitely a lot sweeter.
That's pretty good, though.
My true fars. You know, Dennis...
Take me to the dentist.
All right, let's see what we got here. I saw all my stuff last week. I have no idea what any of it is. I found these cliff notes. So let's just start with a
video.
Let's just start at the bottom. All right. Oh my God! Yes. Did you see about this Amazon delivery truck got hit by a train?
Oh yeah.
At first, I saw it and I was like,
"What's this guy doing?
Is this real? It's like something out of a Looney Tunes cartoon."
I don't understand how that happens.
Look at the picture.
It's a tractor trailer, like a semi, and somehow the front end's still there. But
look at this looks so Photoshop. It's like they built it with a breakaway.
I know.
With the guy's reaction,
perfectly lines up.
It's amazing. How are you this unaware?
You got to move.
I turned it down. Oh my
you
God.
You got to move. You got to move.
Get the shit out of here.
You got to
move. Oops. His reaction.
That guy better go play like the lottery or something.
What was he doing? Is he that unaware? You didn't like hear. Usually, you know, they're going through crossings. They're supposed to blow a whistle, but you don't like.
He probably has earphones in. You can't see.
You don't look. I'm always paranoid going across when there's crossings.
I know.
Let alone nothing there, and he just, dude, if he's a second sooner. That's a hell of a story. Look at the train behind him.
It is right there.
And he's just sitting there trying to process what happened. Just shaking.
That didn't just happen, did it?
I don't understand. That boy, lucky as shit.
Mm-hmm. It looks like he looks out the window, though. Yeah, how did he not see it coming? Like, when he makes the turn?
Oh, that said it happened back in 2021.
How's it just not coming out? That's I don't what understand.
It was in Wisconsin.
See, look, he looks out It looks like he's looking right at it.
Maybe he's like, I'm going to get paid.
Well, I think it might have been that, or he's like, it's time for me to go. It's time for me to go, and that's as far as you get. He's shaking his head because,
damn it. I just cannot believe.
It did not work.
That clean of a cut.
Ding, ding. Oh, it's just crazy. It lines up with that line right there.
That's when I first saw this image, and I was like, that's fake. And then I watched the video. Oh, my God.
No, that's real.
Amazon, like, you still gonna make him deliveries or?
That's where my package went.
Yeah, I don't. Like I said, anytime I come across train tracks, even when I know they got the lights and then the draw, what do you call them? They come down, they ring, ring, ring.
I don't know.
Anyway, every time I still stop, I'm like, hurry up, get across it.
I thought vans and like trucks were supposed to stop. Anyway, now maybe that's just in Pennsylvania.
Well, I know certain vehicles have to come to a stop. That, like, if you're carrying any flammable material, which I think, I don't know if it's because of the rattle. Like, if you're anything of oxygen or oil or propane, and that they have to stop and then like creep across them. Which fuck that too. I'd never want to drive one of them trucks.
No,
I don't care how you get hazard pay. I'd be thinking about that video that one flipped over and just blew up.
Yeah.
But then again, this when we were younger, we were going to my grandmother's house. My mom was driving, and the road going up to Claysburg. You had to go from the one road across, you know, like this little valley into the next road, and there was a railroad crossing. Well, they haven't ever trimmed the bushes around her, so you couldn't see anything. So she pulls up to the railroad tracks, and you can just hear. She's like, oh, "There's a train coming somewhere." All of a sudden, from behind the bush, fucking like that, full speed. She's like, Jesus Christ, I'm glad I stopped. I said, yeah, me too, Mom. Little titty car. Was it even? She was like, I'm tracks. Sounds like this train just ran a red light. All right. Let's do one of yours. I almost want to take a seat. Oh, God, this is going to be something. What's happening? My voice. Puberty.
Puberty.
What in the fuck? Is that a real dude? Oh, no. Dummy. What is happening?
I think they're just testing, like, their shocks or something.
Oh, my God.
Stability. You crazy ride.
Could you imagine? It's like driving a damn forklift across the driveway. Remember things?
Oh my God, what was that? I hit down a pebble.
Down into the tent. Oh my God.
I remember Bobby, the one he used to work. He used to take, I think, full speed through the shale. I'm like, you are retarded. He's just down there. Ah! I was like, no, thank you. I'd be the one that, you know, kick the back end up the fork with a stick in the ground. Catapult myself.
Wank them back yet? No. I remember that. I was so afraid of flipping that thing.
I know. I got it stuck the one day down. You remember the old shop? They had that, like, cargo container there. We were storing something beside it, right in the, like, those reels or whatever. And the wheel sunk in the shale. I was like, motherfucker. So they had to hook me up to a box truck and pull me out. So I'm like, hold on. Let me make sure the wheels are straight. So I'm just sitting in there, white knuckling. All right, I'm buckled in. Just don't drag me if I flip. You want to try another one? So we keep going, then we'll do a story.
Yep.
All right, so we did those two so far, so they're like...
Well, I think these are both twos. This is a step up to a three.
This is a step up to a three, and this is the Angry Goat Pepper Company. Blister Shizatsu. That's not how you see that. Is this Japanese?
Shishito.
Shizatsu.
Shizatsu.
Shishito.
Shishito. Shishito.
Cough button. Garlic hot sauce. I'm not like it. I love garlic.
I like garlic too. In moderation.
Yeah, some of the people are like, you got a cold? Take it out. Just eat a garlic clove. I don't know about that.
That one kind of smells like that one.
I don't think this one has much of a smell. That one, like, has, I feel more like of a... that has a stronger smell than... I don't know.
That one smells like actual salsa. Salsa.
Oh, it was a chunky boy.
Ooh. That looks like a 1 year old.
Great. That's what I gotta think of now. Oh wait, this has 10 calories. Oh, you're making it worse. Hey, on camera it looks even worse. It's like bird shit. It's more like a vegetable, like you said, like a salsa. Tastes like a... You sure that's higher than Ozu?
I don't think so.
That doesn't taste like anything except for...
So far, this one's been the hottest.
This tastes like crushed up pepper.
I'm getting disappointed again.
Tastes like I ate a green pepper. I don't even taste that much garlic in it. He puts read this shit. I don't know what they.
Yeah, that one tastes like pepper, like straight pepper. No heat, no nothing. I'm getting disappointed.
I was waiting for the delay on this. Like, oh, that's not too bad. Like, oh. I keep my mouth shut. My guest, get your ass out of the camera.
All right, so far, I'll just go by the best. Because you're the best.
Don't mind the pussy interaction.
Oh, that's a...
Oh, what's this? Do y'all do video reaction? We always do. Just saw the quote. Yeah, I don't know how he didn't hear it.
What?
The train.
Oh, yeah. I know.
He doesn't get paid.
That's why I said he probably had headphones in. It's either two things. Either he had headphones in, or he was going for it.
I drive with headphones in. Well, I drive with one headphone in.
I mean, I guess if you're going to take yourself out.
That's
one of the fastest ways.
I ain't doing it. Well, yeah. If you're lucky.
Well, yeah.
Not like I get hit, folded up into it, be like, oh, your legs are crushed, but you're fine.
My legs just chop them off.
I'm going to do something like that. I don't want sure thing. I don't want no damn any possibility. I don't know how people get, like, I've had some bad days in my life. I never had that bad a day. Like,
no.
All right, let's do a story.
Man, I'm disappointed. Hot ones.
Keep my mouth shut. Boo, 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 boo. Airport security. CBD dog sniffs out something unusual. Passenger's luggage. She's trying to sneak across mummified monkeys.
What's this lady looking at?
Look at these monkeys. She's trying to sneak across her luggage.
Why?
What are you doing with them? It's freaking some weird ritual.
A voodoo lady.
Eat them. Graphic content. I was going to sneeze. Boston, U.S. Customs and Border Protection Agent. Get this out of here. Protection dog sniffed out something. Stop that. Every week I get to edit out your fucking finger smackings.
I can't help it.
Goddamn nuts. Anyway, unusual one. It's luggage from a traveler returning from Africa. Mummified.
Stop it.
Last week, or 2 weeks back, because you're doing this, and you're hitting this as you're doing it. That's all I hear.
I'm like, what the fuck is that? Listen, bud, I got like ADHD. I have to be doing like 17 things at the same time.
Maybe you can get some of this crushed mummified monkey powder.
What am I going to do with it?
Rub it on my dick? I want to see what she's doing with it. Maybe. Real dead and dehydrated bodies of four monkeys, agent said. The traveler said he brought the monkeys into the U.S. for his own consumption. Oh, my God. I was just fucking around.
Bushmeat.
Apparently, their meaning of bushmeat is completely different. Oh, my. I'm a child.
That's what I call Wayne's mom.
Bushmeat. Oh, my God.
There goes bushmeat.
Oh, my God. Raw or minimally processed meat from wild animals, something sometimes referred to as bushmeat, is banned in the U.S. because of the threat of diseases.
Who is eating that? Who's thinking that's a good idea to eat?
Potential dangers posed by bringing bushmeat in the U.S. are real. Bushmeat can carry germs that cause illness. That's everything.
Quit saying bushmeat.
Including the Ebola virus. I don't see how many times they put it in this article. It
says Julio.
What was his plan? Bissett said Sunday that no charges were filed, but all the luggage was seized and nearly 9 pounds of bushmeat. There's another one. Were marked for destruction. Yeah, right. They're probably going to try themselves. Doesn't say what he's going to do with the monkeys.
I kind of like the aftertaste of that one, though. Like, it's still there.
Who mummifies a fucking monkey?
How do you eat it after you mummified it?
I don't think you'd have to, like, crush it up. No, powder or something. There's nothing left on it. Yeah, that's all they do. I mean, they're basically just dehydrating it, right? The first one I saw that, I thought they were, like, shrunken heads. Like, this one looks like a skull. Like, and this one's like, hey.
Hey, like a chump. Hey,
you want a bus?
I'm going to drink out of the skull of a monkey.
Dehydrated monkey. Do you want to?
Do you want to?
Would you eat a monkey?
No.
What if you didn't know? Like, ew, what is this meat I'm eating?
Maybe.
I was watching that Society of the Snow on Netflix. You know what I'm talking about?
No.
It's about the Uruguayan rugby team that crashed in the Andes in the 70s.
Oh, okay.
And they had to eat the dead to survive. They were there for 72 days.
God damn.
In the Andes. And...
Oh, that's a plane that, like, crashed on that, like, mountain hill.
Yeah.
And then in the snow.
Like, you read about it and stuff. They filmed at the exact location where, like, they crashed. And they're basically in, like, a fucking bowl. They had the plane hit and, like, coasted down 400 yards before it stopped.
Oh, my God.
And they were just, like, pinned up in this fuselage. And then avalanches started coming down.
and pinned them all in. So more people died then. And two of them, the one guy that initially when the plane wrecked, his head swelled the size of a basketball, lived. Him and another Jesus. Guy hiked for 10 days to get to civilization.
How do you know which way to go?
Well, apparently they got bad info because the plane captain thought they were farther south than they were. So that's why he thought he was in a clear part of the Andes and he came up and the wing clipped. But so they got to the top of the mountain expecting to look down and see like, oh, Chile's right near our side. And they got up there and it's just more Rockies. And he was like, he told the other guy, he's like, you can go back and sit there and die. He goes, but I'm walking. He's like, see that green patch over there? He's like, that'll take a week, 2 weeks. He goes, I'm either going to die getting there, I'm going to die back here. So what's the point? And they hike for 10 days.
True.
Oh, my God.
I mean, that's what I do.
What, are you just going to sit? I'm not going to sit.
Yeah, who's going to come find you?
Nobody.
Especially if you're in the bowl and snow's been...
Yeah, they said that they did the... I think they did the search for like 10 days and they gave up because they couldn't find...
Yeah.
They assumed that they were all dead, so they said, we're going to continue searching. The snow melts in the spring.
Yeah, exactly.
Because they were like, why can't they see us? And they climbed to the top of the one thing because they were looking for the tail and he turns around. He's like, you can't see nothing. He goes, it's a white plane on white snow.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
And then they had to eat them.
Well, you gotta do
they sent them out. They said they only unburied somebody so they didn't know who they were eating. It's like, just chick chunks off.
Oh, God.
And then, you know, I said, if they didn't wreck in the winter, I said, that would have spoiled, like, fast, but.
Yeah. I think. So, I guess it is a good thing.
How many survived? Like, 17 of them or something? Out of, like, the 45? But then there's pictures because they were taking, they found a camera, so they were just taking pictures like, we got to take something so our family knows, like, you know, we survived a crash. And then in some of the photos, you can see, like, to the right, like, a spinal column, just bones around. Jesus. It went from, like, nobody wanted to do it at first, like, it's going to slowly, there's nothing to eat, there's rock and snow.
Yeah. Oh, you got to do it. You eat it until it tastes good, too. Then you probably crave it. Especially after 72 days.
I always thought about that. Like, what if it's, like, you're in that situation and you eat it, and it's, like, the greatest meat you've ever tasted in your life?
I hope not.
You know, and then I was thinking, I was like, do you think people taste different?
I'm sure.
We're like, oh, this Ted tastes pretty good, man. I don't want any more of that Jake over there. He's fucking too chewy. And they're just sitting there, just raw meat, just cutting off chunks. Nothing. They didn't have nothing to burn to cook it.
Ooh, that's even worse to think about.
Just raw meat. They said most of them would just put in their mouth, swallow it.
Just cut it up small enough so you just chug it. Like a pill.
Some of the people, the one guy, you know, like the cold was real bad. It was like his teeth were falling out, so he had to get someone else to chew it up for him. Because he didn't know. He couldn't. His teeth were just like barely in his head.
He chews
I couldn't imagine. 72 days. They said when they got to the reporters, they were like, the first question I asked, like, oh my God, how'd you survive? What did you eat? And they just kind of like avoided the question at first.
We ate people.
Because they were all like big Catholics. And they're like, we can't eat people. And the one guy was like, listen, you eat the body of Christ every Sunday. He goes, y'all can sit in here starve to death. I'm going to eat. Because another thing they'll talk about, he was saying, you know what happens? You dehydrate because they're at that elevation. And they're talking about how their piss was black like a week in. Just because they had no, all the water they had to drink was the snow they could melt.
Yeah.
And they didn't have anything to eat. I'm like, oh my God, black piss. I never even thought about that. That's what made me think of the dehydrated monkeys.
I was like, how do we get here? Dehydrated monkeys.
Yeah.
Black piss. You think you should see a doctor if my piss is black?
You're dehydrated.
Yeah, run.
Yeah, run. All right, let's do one of your... right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'll do one of these ones, and then we'll get back to the hot sauces. This is the Whistle King. I remember this video. I don't understand the physics of this. I was turned up, so I turned it down. There we go.
Uh-huh.
whistle with your mouth open like that?
I don't know.
What is this show? What is this?
Why are those people standing around?
This looks like a made-up show, like a skit show. Oh, I'm so confused.
I like how much passion he has into this stuff.
Well, I was up there, I was thinking, wow, I should have taken a drink of water before.
First, right.
Yes.
Wow, I should have taken a drink of water. Oh, my God.
There goes the balls again.
What the fuck was that?
I'm getting confused. Here comes the balls again.
Oh, my God, talk about a plot twist. Like, is he trying to stack balls over here? What the show is this? Stupid human abilities.
I mean, I can whistle like that, but I can't whistle like that. If that makes sense.
I don't know how he has his mouth like. She said you gotta lubricate the pucker.
Gives new meaning to what that mouth do.
What that mouth. All right.
Time for us to take a step.
Are they in bad order?
Yeah. I just wasn't sure about these knockoffs over here.
That is the perforation. Oh, my God. How many times am I... There it is. Ow.
You got to give the perforation.
Can I make... Can this make my mouth hurt a little bit, please?
No. What's this one? Oh, God, this is Diablo. It's got the devil boxing gloves on.
Diablo. I don't like the way this one looks.
I gotta read that better on the camera. I can't... In person. It's fucking... Power jab. I don't like the way which one looks.
That one.
Look chunky.
Hey, look. Chunky, chunky, chunky.
Everybody clap your hands. Dabadoo. It definitely smells potent. More potent.
That's what we like to see. That's what we like to hear.
You like to take a sniff. There's the cat. I'm fucking doing the fastest triceps extension I've ever seen in my life. Shake weight king over here.
I'm done sneezing already.
I got a tiny whiff.
Is that a good or a bad?
A bad.
I'm bad before you touch it and touch your head.
I'm getting there.
Mr. Twitchy will scratch his face and you over here, his eyeball twitching.
Oh, God. It's in my cornea.
It's like the shitty, the redneck Disney princess.
This is Diablo. Look at the color of it. It looks like hamburger meat.
It does. Looks like that chili they put on hot dogs. Please make it hurt. Please make it hurt.
Burn apple teeth.
Please make it hurt. Please make it hurt.
Why on the tongue? The flavor's not very good. Let's dip.
Got a little heat to it?
Yeah, right on the... Oh, it was bad when I went. The flavor's awful.
It looks awful.
The heat's like delayed, but that flavor, God. I don't know how to describe it. Oh. The heat's there, but I don't know how to describe that flavor. I do not like the flavor. It tastes like...
It's like a
shitty
spicy,
hamburger chili meat.
It's like a spicy, dusty desk.
Everything. Everything bad we take goes back to dust. Sodas. Maybe there's something wrong with our brains. Whew. Oh, that's not it. I was going to see if it had what was in it. That flavor. Oh. It definitely got some heat. I can't read this damn thing. There's definitely a jump.
Whew.
I was trying to see what peppers are in it. Vinegar. Cane vinegar. Clouding agent. Where the fuck? What kind of peppers? Filipino hot sauce with a punch. Ew, just look at the oil in it. Like, how it's pocketed.
I know.
Yeah, that flavor was... ugh. Those other flavors, like... I could put them on a sandwich or something.
Nah. Those ones are... this one's gross.
Not even heat-wise. Yeah, it was spicy, but... the flavor fucked me up more than anything.
You still feel it?
On my tongue, yeah. You?
Yeah.
Because I went... and then I went, maybe I shouldn't have did that. Because it, like, went back in my throat.
It's, like, all over my tongue.
My, yeah, it's just my tongue. Nothing else in my mouth is hot. Hmm. It took the... my tongue was like a sponge. And then I hit that flavor. Oh, fuck. Oh, great. That was five.
That was five. That's also five. But then that's 11.
Fucking Jesus Christ. That's the only one I'm worried about.
Oh.
Georgia. Good thing I got my pint of milk over here.
I got a... what's this, a quart? Half gallon?
I don't know. Pint, 16 ounces.
Quart. Man. That one made my nose run a little bit.
Thought you were going to gag in that one.
It was gross.
Yeah, the look in your face, you got so disappointed when I said, the flavor's awful. You're like,
I know. Oh. It's okay if it sucks. Like, heat-wise...
no. What are you going to do with
if it's like too hot, it hurts, but it has to taste good.
Yeah. Like those other ones, they weren't real hot, but you'd use them up.
Yeah, these were good. These are good.
That one, I don't know.
This one's not so much.
That other one,
this one's really not so much. I give this to my dad.
I gotta describe the taste.
I told you, it's like a...
dusty. Everything's dust. Dusty desk. Everything that's gross goes to dust.
Dusty desk and
dusty first, soda.
First level of hell.
Dust. What is this dust flavor we taste? Are these all from the same company?
No. They all come from Hot Ones.
Well, I didn't know what
they... well, I got them off Amazon.
Like this one says, First We Feast.
Yeah, that one and that one are both. Same with this one.
Oh, this says by Heatonist.
Yeah, Hot Ones. Heatonist.
I see.
And then these ones are just three random ones.
Exciting. All right, let's see what we got here. Hello there.
Get rid of my monster so I have something to spit in later.
Spit in?
Oh, my mouth. My mouth already, like...
the only time I get like that if I'm, like, running. You know what I mean? I'm like, oh, I need a drink. And it's like...
yeah.
And you get the big daddy spit.
That's what... well, that's what I'm starting to feel now.
This video is stupid, but oh, did I laugh.
That's the best kind.
So I told you, so stupid.
What the fuck are you doing here, bud?
Hello, motherfucker. You're supposed to be at work.
You didn't tell me you were going to have the day off.
Spying on me. Sons of bitches. Georgia. I don't know why I got this damn song stuck in my head. It's gonna get me heartburned like a motherfucker. Oh my, I think I know what this is.
What?
Is this that ice football?
Yes!
I wonder if it's the same video I watched. I was talking about it yesterday at work.
Man, I want to watch. I want some. I wish I got a, seen a video of like someone getting hit.
Oh, no, this is not what, I saw. Look at the other run. Someone said they're wearing bowling shoes.
I can't tell from that.
So it came across as somebody was,
yeah, they are.
Somebody was explaining that they play this the night of the Super Bowl in Germany because the Super Bowl doesn't come over there till like wee hours in the morning. So they do this, and now it's catching on. Yeah, but the one I saw, the guy catches a pass, and he, like, it's thrown too short, and he catches it and just fucking face plants.
Oh my god.
And it's nothing, it's just his head.
Doom. Oh man.
I saw the comment, and I was like, where can I bet on this?
Let's call it ice football or something.
I have no idea. But I would watch the shit out of this. I don't think it'd be ever boring.
Things you need to know about ice football.
I have found the greatest thing on earth. It's ice football. Watch this running back hit the hole. Looks like prime Chris Johnson bouncing it to the outside. Good block. Nobody's catching him for a game-winning touchdown. Uh-oh, we got a post against inside leverage. That safety better get over there. Nope, no chance. Look at the catch. Oh, is he going to make a miss? No. All right, let's try kicking an extra point. Oh, look at that. No run-up for obvious reasons. Right with the toe. Right for it. Already ready to see a hit stick. Look at the quarterback evade the sack. Here we go. Run after catchability. Watch this late hit coming in here, number 69. Running down the ice. Here comes a hit stick. Boom. Now here's where it gets really crazy.
Those are the two teams playing the blue and the white when he cut the ball and just face planted.
The South Coast Smoothies versus the North Coast Naughties. Yeah, those are real team names. Watch what this running back does.
It looks like it's slow motion.
This is how you run the football in ice football. Here we go. Oh, he's going to get some stability. He's picking up steam. See you later. Good luck catching
Juke.
Him. Oh, that guy does. But look at Isaiah Pacheco Jr. pump the knees after that. What a run. What a sport.
I can't believe they're wearing bowling shoes.
I would watch that all day long.
So would I. Can we watch it? The RTL ice football. They need to have a live stream. It's all in German. 7 videos. This shit's gonna blow up. We need this. It's like the Spring Hunt Football League. I'm gonna watch this. What the hell are they doing in Germany? You know, it would be funny. We don't build football field, we use hockey rink. Don't cover the ice up.
We don't have football fields, we only have ice rinks.
They're just
play football there.
I'm gonna run. Your shoes got too much grip. Put them bowling shoes on.
How they came up with bowling shoes for that?
I don't know. Yeah, because that video I said, the guy's like, I don't know what kind of shoes they're wearing. He goes, I don't think they're normal shoes. They're... Look like they have like sock shoes, and then I was looking at them. I said they kind of look like bowling shoes. I was going through the comments. Somebody said, "Yeah, they're bowling shoes." I was like, "Oh my god!"
Yep, that's what they are.
I couldn't imagine.
I couldn't imagine either.
Let's take our bowling shoes to Galactic Ice. We'll go throw some passes.
I don't think they're letting us on there.
We don't tell them that's what we're doing. Like, yep, we're out here in a practice. Oh, they must be on hockey team.
I'm going over to Germany.
They probably won't even say anything. They come out there and sit. Look at these idiots. Watch. And he's down again. Oh, he's getting up real slow this time. Fall,
hit our chin, bite our tongue off.
That'd be one fall my elbow and shoot it through.
Oh, God. He's bleeding over the ice, damn it. Boom, boom, boom. What was this other story we had? Oh, yeah, this guy killed a coyote with bare hands. After attacks. Test confirmed the animal had rabies.
I hope
he got a rabies shot.
These websites.
In Johnston, Rhode Island. Coyote. A hiker killed with his bare hands. It's tested positive for rabies. So I better hope that boy, they got him a rabies shot or something. Because that ain't no fun way to die.
No. Did you see them people like... Because they get like... water phobia, whatever. They're afraid of water. So they can't take it. They start, like, convulsing.
From rabies?
From rabies, yeah.
No. Casino just like deteriorates your brain. Mm-hmm. And like the same thing happens with syphilis.
I have no idea.
It just like eat your brain. A hiker was attacked on Friday and bitten on the leg while walking in the woods. According to police, a hiker pinned the coyote down by its neck, killing it by cutting off its air supply. Bite me, motherfucker! Same coyote is believed to attack a dog walker the day before in nearby. How do you say that? Come on, Mr. Pronunciation Man.
Skituate.
It's unusual for coyotes to attack a human. Yeah, because they don't want anywhere near. They just want whatever your animals are out running around.
It's also crazy that there's no way to test for rabies other than killing it with a drill through the head. It didn't have rabies, don't worry about it.
Cut its head off and inspect his brain. Jesus. They did that to Miranda's one cat when she was little. They thought it had rabies. They chopped his head off and then they said, oh, our bad. Turns out he did. I said, oh my God. Why did they think it had rabies? It kept attacking people. I'm like, well, fuck it. Maybe it's just a dickhead cat. Cut its head off. Oh, our bad. Oops. There's nothing wrong with it.
Yeah, no.
Sew it back on. Jesus Christ. Mm-mm. All right. Do we do another one? Or we do some more videos here.
Well, we got, what, 4 videos? We can do 2 more videos. Try sauce. 2 more videos, and then we can end out with the hot of the hots.
Drop and roll. This makes you angry.
This will make me angry?
Just irritated.
Stop, drop, and roll! Stop, drop, and roll! Stop, drop, and roll, Ethan! Roll! Roll!
Guys! Idiot. You play stupid.
I don't think he ever fully rolled once. No. He's fucking baseball sliding and shit. Looks like he's breakdancing.
I'm on fire.
But he tried to kick his ass and get the house.
Roll! Ethan!
Fucking roll!
You learned this in kindergarten.
Apparently you were absent that day. You just keep shedding layers and it's like flames like, hey, check this out. Go here.
What are they on? Is that snow? I don't know.
I thought it was sand, but it doesn't look like they're sinking.
It doesn't look like deep. They're like something hard underneath of it.
Probably is snow. But then again, none of them look like they're wearing pretty cold hat. I don't fucking know where they're at. They're at an asbestos plant. It's abandoned. He's literally yelling instructions at you.
I mean, congrats on the cameraman, though. That's a pretty good camera.
Raw! Raw! Well, again, he's like, ain't nobody gonna believe this. You didn't try to help him, did you? Yeah, I tried everything I could. Oh, God, is this real?
Somehow I forget what this is now.
Dumb ways to die.
So many dumb ways.
That's enough. What the fuck, is she a Looney Tune character? Fucking Porky Pig sister. She looks like an animatronic.
My sleep paralysis demon. The edge of my bed.
Jesus, she did not love. She entered that uncanny valley when her whole body's twitching there. Like, I couldn't imagine. You imagine living with that? No. Oh God, here she goes again.
Wait, mom, that's not real.
You're gonna summon a demon if you keep talking like that. That's all I heard was fucking Porky Pig. A two. Go pinch your nose or something.
No.
Enough! I just sneezed funny. I think you got brain damage, but you got sneezing.
I have no idea what this is.
I see you.
Oh, yeah. Put some of that hot sauce on these.
That's probably the... Oh, look at him jiggle.
Look at him jiggle, he said.
How many things do you have to kill? How many? What are them?
I don't know. Somebody said foodgasm. Who?
Man. I'm guessing they're fish eyes.
Some sort of fish, I think. Oh, what the fuck?
Ew.
These are animal eyeballs. No shit.
Nature's gushers.
This is popping to eat them.
Oh, man, that's gross, dude.
He said, look at him jiggle. Pig eyeballs are delicious when the whole pig is cooked and smoked for a pig roast. I don't think I could eat a pig eye.
No. Not even if someone was like, this is the greatest thing I've ever had in my life. I don't believe you. There's no way that's good. There's no way I would eat whatever the fuck that was.
What do you mean? It looked pretty good. Oh, it can't be. I can't imagine the consistency. Because it's like a... I just imagine like eating a bouncy ball.
I think it'd be worse than that, but... I think...
I mean, not flavor-wise, but like the consistency.
A testicle would be more of a bouncy ball.
I've never eaten a testicle, so I can't neither compare it to that. At least I've held a bouncy ball, and I can be like, ooh. I don't know. It's like a giant grape.
There's nothing hard about that.
Yeah, it's like a giant grape. Ping pong size grape. Good grill that. Why?
All we got left for these bucket eyeballs. You want them? I guess. Cook them up.
Cook them up. Feed them to my family. I guess it, I mean, it goes back to eating humans. If that's the only thing you got, that's the only thing you got.
It didn't look like that's the only thing he had. No. Big ass grill. They were making videos. He didn't even show like, oh, I did it for clout. He's like, hey, you want cookies, eyeballs?
No, he did it. It's like, yeah, we do this all the
time. Y'all need an eyeball recipe?
Oh, and you. He was making a lot of them.
I know. You know, I didn't plate them. Oh my god. All that muscle for what?
Oh no.
Oh my god.
I can't imagine being this scared.
What is he trying to get, a mouse?
Yeah. Can you imagine if we somehow took that video back and like showed like Romans or something?
Just go back 100 years, 150, or whatever. They were like, rats are so bad in the street because there's no septic system. Just like that.
Yeah, everywhere.
When was the Black Plague? Is that not how it started?
Yeah.
Fleas off the rats. Just rats everywhere. Just people sitting in the street and running over them. Then you got this guy.
This is the tiniest mouse ever. It's probably the size of his big toe.
I don't understand how people are that afraid of mice. Like, I've seen them. I don't want to see them. I'm like, oh.
Well, I wonder if that's, like, ingrained. Because a lot of people are like this.
Yeah.
I wonder if that's ingrained from the Black Plague.
Maybe.
Like, there's some kind of, like, genetic pass down. That's pretty good thought. Pretty good idea here.
Could be. I don't know. I don't have any, like... deathly fears or lock up, I guess. Like, if I was really high up in the air with nothing.
Well, maybe you weren't around the Black Plague. Maybe your genetics aren't right.
Now, if there was a fucking that size, mouse-sized spider, I'd be up on that goddamn chair.
How we know you're
Mexican.
How we know you're Mexican.
Size of that fucking thing. I don't know. I don't think his mice is a threat. Yeah, I guess they're dirty, but...
They look too cuddly to be scared of.
What was that saying? If not friend, why friend shaped?
If not friend, why friend shaped?
I think it was that lady who was like, look at that bobcat. Oh, I just want to pet him. Like, I was like, no, do not pet that animal. No, he looks so cuddly. Oh, yeah, real cuddly. When you bleed out your jugular, going to launch itself at you. It has to be some sort of ingrained thing. That's what they said about, you know, nobody tells, like, chickens to fear hawks, but they see a shadow flying around, they all freak out and yeah, like, run to cover back to the coop. It's ingrained in them.
I think about that, like, with all animals. Like, how do, like, animals don't, a lot of animals don't, like us, we get trained for, what, 5-10 years?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of little kids have no fear.
Yeah, I'll just get on top of it and jump off. What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know what's going to happen. I don't have any concept of consequences. But everybody seems to be afraid of the dark at some point in their life. Kids, ooh, where's that stem from? Back in the old days when you lived in the woods. Don't go outside.
Exactly.
A lot of shit roaming around the night outside.
That's when the predators are smart.
It is. Right, even buddy. You go outside in the dark, this age, you get like a heightened sense of awareness. Like, oh, fuck. I think it's because of the unknowing. Like, I can't see shit.
What gets real creepy is whenever it's like that 2-3 o'clock in the morning and there's nobody out, nobody going.
When I said that's the witching hour, that's the most spiritual activity.
Yeah, and it's just completely quiet. That's when I get really freaked out.
Especially you're just like the only one up.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I gotta go to bed and just lay there. The adrenaline's through the roof. What's that?
That's how I well,
start seeing shit.
Whenever I like got the my house like all by myself, and even with like Aiden out without there, I'm like, man, I'm freaked out.
Yeah, the times I stay here with nobody, I'm just like, oh, you start noticing shit. I said, I always done that.
Why is that creaking now?
Did I lock that door?
Oh my.
Alright. We're getting closer to D-Day. Los Calientes.
Los Calientes. This one is habanero, right?
Oh, I didn't show that other one. What's got it? Chicken fire. I don't know. Where's it say?
I thought you read that one.
Is this the one I read? Ingredients.
Ingredients are on the side.
Distributed by. Oh my god, it's down here. Ingredients. Peppers. Smoked red jalapeno and habanero.
Jalapeno, habanero. With hopefully this one tastes somewhat good.
Red jalapeno. Red jalapeno is the one I picked out of the garden and took a bite because I was like, how hot could it be? I almost fucking died. There is nothing like raw pepper oil on the sea. I was like, how big difference could it be from a green or a red? Oh, I made a terrible fucking mistake. And the worst part was it was on my lips. Like, I could just feel it, and it was under my nose. He's like, what the fuck? You don't even like regular jalapenos. Why would you bite that? I said, I wanted to see.
I wanted to try.
I didn't think it was going
to
be that big of a difference. I don't know what happens in that color change.
I thought this was before it got hot.
Because it said, you know, they'll go light green, light red, dark red. And it was at light red. I was like, okay. Wait, the dark green won the other day. How much could it change? Oh, I guess it was. Well, it changed a fucking lot.
Oh, this one smells good.
A lot better than that other fucking thing. It just looks like regular hot sauce. That looks disgusting.
This smells like something I definitely put on like a taco.
El taquito.
Taquito! Choose your nugget.
Already bit on that one. Excuse me. Do not touch my tongue straight on like I did last time like a fucking idiot. This is Peppa Pig nugget.
I'm Peppa Pig. I'm Peppa Pig.
My wrist hurts. Right on the tongue again.
How else do you not?
That tongue's too big. Flavor's good. Oh, there comes the heat. I was like, disappointed. Tastes like a taco sauce. That's what it reminds me of. But the heat's not.
Nothing like that one.
But that reminds me of a taco sauce.
That's really good. I definitely put that on tacos.
That's what I had for dinner.
Tacos.
Mm-hmm. I said, I don't know what I'm going to make. I said, we got all this taco shit. We made tacos last week. I said, it's going to go bad. So I made tacos. And I eat like six of them. Soft shell. Soft shell or hard shell?
Soft shell.
That's what I made.
I don't like hard shells. I end up always somehow like fucking up one of my gums.
That's because you bite it. Well, I always bite it and the bottom fucking crumbles apart. And
I'm that too.
Holding loose meat. And
or if you like, if you have it there for too long, like yeah. Soaks through and then somehow it gets like rubbery.
Like Taco Bell.
Yeah.
Everybody's like, get the hard taco. I said, no, it turns into a goddamn, I don't want no soggy tortilla chip.
You'd have to eat it there. Or instantly.
I never thought. It does get rubbery. It's like. Yeah. No. But yeah, soft taco. That's what I had. Some taco sauce. A little simple one. I didn't have too much up there. Cheese, taco sauce, a little bit of sour cream. You don't like the sour cream, do you?
I do. I don't like it the way Taco Bell
is. No, I don't like it globbing everywhere.
I like it like a little strip.
You don't like take a bite and it's just...
I hate
that. That made me sick thinking about it.
Coats your whole entire mouth. I hate that. I also hate whatever it's like good for a while, and then at the end or beginning, it's globbed up.
It's got a clot.
it got a tumor.
All right. Let's do Who Wants a Sandwich.
I don't think it's much different from this one. It has the same kind of, like, tingle.
Well, it's nothing like that last one we did, did it?
No. That last one burned.
What do you think this is? Don't read the comments. Oh, my God. I almost died.
I was going to say it looks like raw chicken.
No.
I got that. Is it meat?
Yeah, it's meat. Let's play it here.
Well, hold on. Let me guess.
Well, they don't say it what it is.
There's ketchup mustard, I guess. On it. Or is it hot sauce?
I think it's ketchup mustard.
You got a customer eating that PF sandwich. What you got to say?
Look at the size of that.
I'll say it was a tongue. Mm. But ew.
Oh, that makes me nauseous. You got a customer eating that
PF sandwich.
When he picks it up, you can see like the hairs.
I hate how it wiggles, dude.
Yeah, it looks like a tongue. Like, look at that. You can see the fucking...
What is even in the ear? There's nothing to it. It's like skin and...
Cartilage.
Yeah.
Did y'all eat anything? Oh, my God. I just think of that consistency. It makes me about gag. It looks so slimy.
I feel like you bite into it and it's just like a... Oh, no, I don't know how to describe that.
He bite into it and he goes.
Oh, man.
I can't even think what I can compare it to. It reminds me of like. My dad used to get these spare ribs that he'd bake in the oven. And they'd have so much fat on the outside. And that's what it reminded me of. He'd, like, he'd pull it out of the oven, set down like a jello mold. And he'd be like, try it. And it would remind me of just like a...
Like so fat squishy. Case. Yeah.
I'd be like, I'm not eating that. And he'd be like, what do you mean? Ain't no fat on there. Oh, my God. What the fuck is wrong with you? God. That's what it reminds me of. I was like, I'll try it one time. It was just like so... Like, that's what it reminded you of. Like a beef-flavored jello.
I don't understand ribs. First of all, there's not a lot of meat there. It's too expensive. And I don't think it's much better than anything else.
No, I mean, if you get some, everybody knows what they're doing, the ribs are good, but half the time people dry them out. Unless you get, like, beef ribs. Yeah. You get them, their things are fucking huge.
Yeah.
But yeah, little pig ribs is this big. That'd be $20 for half a rack. What the fuck? I got four ribs.
I miss Clem's.
Oh, my God. There's only one left on the way to Pittsburgh. We haven't been out there forever.
I know.
We used to go down there all the time. You get that quarter of a chicken, half a rack.
Yeah.
It wasn't that expensive at all.
Huh.
That day you're like, what is it? I was like, just come down. It's fucking awesome.
Them ribs, you just pull the bone straight out. Yeah. Like, look at it. Look how clean it is.
I went down. I was down there like 2-3 times a week.
Oh, I do miss it. They're like, we're closed. I said, what?
Why? Please, I know.
That little tiny shack on the side of the road.
I know.
Where are you taking me? Just trust me.
Just trust me.
It was amazing.
It was. Something about meat.
Now, those ribs. Oh, man. You didn't even have to chew them.
But you also got chicken and stuff with
it.
And it was like for $20.
Those ribs, though. I can't believe it. First time I went down there, I pulled that bone clean out. I said, look at that.
Look at this.
That was the most tender meat. Melts in your mouth. Same thing with the chicken.
I can't wait for summer. Just so. Get some.
Oh, it makes
me. It's not clams, but. Get some sipes.
Somebody get that grandpa. What's your grandpa doing? Oh, see.
Got her with the grapple.
Oh, I need the swig. That boy, that pelvic power, baby. Bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam.
He knows what he's doing.
He might. She pulled him up. She's like, come on, Gramps. Show me what that old little cock-a-doodle.
We know where it is heading.
See? Let me put this. I usually skip this part.
You're sick. You are sick.
I'm sick. The internet is sick.
Well, at least in you know that kind of. They're going to blur it all out.
Yes. I think that's even stranger. They blur out the privacy, they blur out their faces. They blur out both.
I know they blur out the privates. I'm not sure about the face.
That's just so weird to me.
Oh, we can't see that. It's naughty.
You know what she was doing. What about the anime? They blur that out. That's probably why it's huge over there.
They don't blur that out.
It's just cartoons fucking.
Remember the time we went to that Comic Con and that dude was there drawing them live. Big titties and a hand wall display. Who the fuck is buying this?
Do you know kids walk around this?
Yeah. I remember I walked by and I was like, what the fuck?
Well, maybe you should watch your own kid. You can't watch their eyes.
Mommy, what's happening to Peppa Pig? Just keep fucking walking. Do we watch these two or do we do this last one? I'm fucking so scared.
I've been disappointed. I thought we were going to get some heat in here.
This is 11.
We're definitely going to have to do the bomb now.
Oh God, it's hard to open. This is Apollo Creed. Just Apollo.
They say the bomb is the worst tasting and worst feeling.
What's it rated?
It's like 8.
Well, why'd you get 11?
Smell it. It doesn't smell good, but it doesn't smell super hot.
Yes, it does.
Not to my nose.
Get in there a little closer.
I might have COVID.
Okay. Great.
I don't like how dark it is.
Yes.
It came out a little for us.
Mother Mary and Joseph.
Mother Mary and Joseph.
Oh. Lord, forgive me for what I'm about to do.
Fuck. Don't be scared, bud. I'm
nervous.
These weren't bad.
That's all. Under the halfway mark.
No, these were fives. These were This is an 11.
A 10.
It's just a step up a little bit.
We went from 2 to 3 to 5.
2, 3, 5, 10. So far, this one's been the hottest.
Oh, sweet Jesus. You're going to make me piss myself. I don't even eat it yet.
Sweet Mary and Joseph.
I have a panic attack.
Watch him. Make sure it gets a good bit.
Watch him, he says.
Gets a bit, gonna get a bit on there. Don't just do the tip there, bud. Get a little bit on. Oh, there we
fuck
go.
Fuck it now. Come on, get yours.
I want you to. I'll do mine.
We're not gonna do them together?
No, I want to see the pain first. All right, we'll do it together.
Fuck.
Let me see yours. Uh-huh. Cheers, buddy.
Cheers.
It tastes gross.
Oh, there it is. Oh, it went right on my tongue. Tastes awful. Tastes like cigar smoke.
Oh.
Taste is bad.
Tastes bad. I swallowed it. It hit the back of my throat.
I was trying to avoid it. And my saliva just accumulating.
That one's a little rough.
I'm avoiding. Oh, it's getting worse.
Mm-hmm.
Air's hitting it.
I know. No.
Ooga.
Oh, that's a big step up.
I feel like a drink's gonna make it worse.
It's not helping it.
Mine never matter. Mine never matter. Look at my eyes. I'm Mexican. I am Mexican. If I don't breathe, then it hurts bad. Oh, now
my
now
tongue is killing me. That's my biggest problem. It's,
oh, it's, Jesus Christ.
I got what's called a fissured tongue.
All right, I got to take a drink of something. I should have seen how long I lasted without it. Oh, my lip. Is it right here? And it's the roof of my mouth.
Mine's like the very tip of my tongue.
My tip's fine.
Two sides in the back and then the back of my throat.
When I hit the back of my tongue. And then I close my mouth and my tongue hit the top of my mouth or the roof of my mouth. It's like every time I breathe out, it's like a fire breathing dragon.
I know. Yeah, every time I breathe, it's like.
It's making my nose run. Yeah, buddy. God damn.
It's still going.
Oh, this one's very hot. Definitely, I see where the 11. I would do my hands.
Definitely hot.
Okay, do it again?
No.
Oh my god.
It's not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Oh, it's bad.
It's bad.
Worse. It's getting worse. For me, anyway. It's like it's seeping into my tongue.
Yeah, I know.
So what was in that one? Let me see the label.
It's the Apollo pepper.
Oh, that's right. That's all it said. I have to look it up. What is the Apollo pepper? God damn. Me sucking in air is making my stomach bloat. Apollo, a hybrid between the Carolina Reaper and Pepper X.
Oh, that's nice.
This is what you fucking bring?
That's what I brought.
It should pass the 3 million Scoville heat units to pass the Pepper X. Flavor combinations... Flavor-wise, it's a combination of the fruity flavor of the Reaper and the earthy flavor of Pepper X. It tastes awful. So is this a like pepper plant they hybrid and planted?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it just the combination of the oils?
No, it's like, yeah, it's like a...
They crossbred.
Yeah. Or
pollinated. So that's what it looks like. Supposedly.
Man. God. It's still not that, like going away.
No. I'm just trying to like distract myself.
God, it tastes so bad too.
Yeah, I don't know how to describe the taste. It wasn't like, oh, at least it tastes good. You know, it wasn't like, oh, it tastes real good, and then it, boom. It was just like, oh, the taste. And at that point, you knew the heat was coming. Meet the Apollo Pepper, the world's new hottest pepper. Apollo Pepper, it's a smoked Ed's Curry's latest creation, according to Sean Evans. It's his most purest creation. He make the...
I don't think he makes it himself. Yeah.
Hybrid between the Carolina Reaper and Pepper X. It's officially the new hottest pepper. Well, I can say I tried the hottest fucking hot sauce in the world then.
Supposedly, yeah.
I'm glad we went from 2.5 to fucking the hottest thing on planet Earth for now. It should pass the 3 million... Oh, we said that. Scoville units to pass Pepper X flavor-wise. So it's unknown how exactly how hot the Apollo Pepper is. Could be well become the future successor of Pepper X. What's Pepper X look like?
Pepper X.
Oh my god, that thing just looks evil. Pepper Geek, that thing looks bad.
Why would anybody eat that?
It's fucking melting.
Yeah, it's eating it from the inside in, or from the inside out.
Okay. Alien pepper.
It like still hasn't gone away.
What is the
purpose? It's not as bad, but
of the pepper. Like, and I know it's a self defense mechanism for the plant, but does it serve any other purpose?
I don't think so.
Like, is there an animal that like only eats these peppers? Like,
you want to get that and cut it in half?
Well, fuck you.
Like
peach X.
I can't remember. It's only some people have the receptor for capsaicin or whatever.
Well, I have it.
Yeah.
But we did do... I remember in school, I don't know what it is, we had this test where... It was in science class where they had a chemical on these like little pieces of paper and they said only a certain population can taste that chemical. Yeah. And I was one of them because it was the most bitter thing ever. Because everybody else was like, I don't taste it. That fucking thing hit my mouth. I was like, oh. I forget who the teacher was. He goes, he can taste it. I was like, oh. Everybody's like, what it tastes like? I said, it tastes like, it was, I don't even know how to describe it. It was the most bitter thing I've ever tasted in my life. And I've often wondered, like, is that why I don't like wine and shit? Like, other people are like, oh, it's good. And I'll taste something. I'm like, oh, fuck. What do you mean? Maybe it's good. Yeah. Maybe we both have it. That's why we taste dust and everything. I'll have to find out what that chemical is. I don't know how to search that.
I don't know, because I should ask... my daughter should be still old. Because she just did this, actually.
I remember it. Bitter compound, whatever this is.
Go ahead, try to sound that out.
Yeah. Oh my god, my brain... Phenlithocarbamide.
I don't know. First of all, that's probably phenol.
See, why don't you pronounce it, mister?
Phenol.
Speak and spell.
Theocarbamide.
Yeah, the ability to taste bitter compounds, that and related chemicals is by model.
Biometal.
And the human population tastes this. Certain people who can, some people who cannot taste PTC.
Soon after his discovery, geneticists determined that there is an inherited compound that influences how we taste. Today, if we know the ability to base, it's like,
well, what has that in it? It probably is why, like, people are like, oh, you probably have it too, because that's why we're like, oh, people think it tastes good?
Probably. I probably have a more receptive one of it. That's why I can't drink beer.
Probably. I never even thought of that.
Including cabbage, cottage. That's probably why I hate fucking cottage cheese. I like cheddar cheese, but
I don't like cottage.
I tried cottage cheese. I like cabbage, but that one guy I used to go to the gym with. He's like, "Yeah, you could eat cottage cheese before bed because it digests slow." I was like, "I can't eat it. I tried it raw." He goes, "Try the different variations." I tried every variation there was. I can't. It's the consistency that fucking.
Yeah.
Oh.
I can't. I don't like the coffee. I don't even know what the. Like, what it looks like. I don't know how to describe that. It's like a lumpy soup cheese. It's
gross. I just think of fucking spoiled milk is what it reminds me of.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I could have said that.
I can see coffee because the coffee she makes every day. Oh, it's good. I made one day and it tastes so fucking bitter. It had this bitter aftertaste.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh.
That's like, they got like a cappuccino or whatever. It's like a vanilla chocolatey peanut butter or whatever the fuck it was. So I can't taste any coffee in this. And then I try it and it's like, oh, I taste.
Yeah, hers, she just had like Columbia coffee with her creamer. I said, I'll taste it. And it was fine. But just that aftertaste, I couldn't. I was like, fuck.
Yeah. We must have the same thing.
But I like sauerkraut.
I like sauerkraut. I like some coleslaws.
Seem to be, if they have this, seem to be especially bitter to tasters.
Well, it might be why. That's why I don't like coffee, and that's why I don't like beer. I can't get past the smell of beer.
That's what made me think of all the people like IPAs. I'm like, it's probably what has a lot of that in it, because I can't fucking stand it. I like lager beer, but not that shit. We gotta do an outro, and we're gonna sit here for the hot sauce, and then we'll do last video. Let's keep talking. Well, okay, we gonna rate these.
What, about 5 minutes, maybe?
Cause I still don't feel it.
I don't have anything left.
Mine's real faint. That's definitely the fucking worst.
It was worse.
Getting attacked by a tiny tiger.
All right, number one grossest.
Yeah, I was gonna say worst tasting is definitely that fucking. Here, back it up. Camera can't see.
Second. Actually, this one was good. Worst tasting.
Was that the Diablo one? Yeah, that was the one you said tastes like a dusty yeah. Hot sauce.
But that was the second hottest one we had. Then I would probably go. Actually, I lied. This is the worst tasting one. And the worst one.
I don't know, these two are like. They're all. This didn't really have a taste to me. That tasted like it just green pepper salsa or something.
I didn't like any of it.
I didn't get like grossness.
But I like this one. The next.
I got a whiff of that.
It's probably a tie between the classical and the caliente.
Classical was good.
This one. This is like your everyday hot sauce. This is like.
Was this one
strictly for tacos?
I was gonna say, is that the one that tastes like taco sauce?
Yeah. Only for tacos.
But these weren't bad. Like, these are just regular hot sauce heat-wise.
Yeah.
This is... I didn't think it really had any flavor at all. It was just there.
This probably goes... Well, these two aren't... These two weren't that hot at all.
I think this one was worse than this one. Like, taste-wise. But I think
you think this one was worse?
I think this one tasted worse than that one, but... I think it might have been because I was too focused on the heat of this one.
Yeah, I think they
weren't good.
They weren't good.
I wasn't like, I'm going to crave it and go, yeah, that was hot, but it tastes pretty good. Okay, one final swig.
Yeah, go ahead.
Fuck that.
heat level.
You want to do like mini spoonfuls?
No, do mini spoonfuls.
Like a toddler spoon?
That's still a lot.
That's still a lot. We had a lot on the chicken nugget. I feel like I did.
I did. Ooh. You told me to stop because I didn't want to do it again.
And I drank way too much chocolate milk.
I know. Fucking look at what you're chugging it. I was trying to hold off.
I couldn't stop, dude. My mouth. My tongue.
I was trying to hold off. I was like, I feel like if I take a swig of something, it's going to just push it around.
I said, my friend.
I filled this damn thing up, too. I was so paranoid. Look how full it is.
Disappointment. Other than that one.
Yeah, I thought it was going to get like to this level like as soon as we got to that five. Second box. Like, oh, fuck. And then I'm just going to be like, oh, my God. My mouth is raw. We didn't.
Huh. That was, I mean, that was hot. But it was like.
So what was the one that they said we needed to try?
It's called The Bomb.
This thing.
Yeah.
Let's see what it is.
They say it's not as hot as everything else, but.
The bomb.
Apparently the pain is worse and the taste is worse.
Well, that sounds great. Where's the... I just want the specs on it. Rated at 135,000 Scoville units. Way past insanity. I'm going to say this pepper was 3 million.
That's what pepper. They
say. All I want is a thing. I just want to see the label. I was looking here yesterday because I was like, I forget which one you got. I thought you did. I had one with this one in it. Where is it? Evolution hot sauce? This is it? That's the bomb evolution. So that's the one.
I've never heard of the bomb evolution. No, it's the one that we were looking at.
Well, I was trying to find a label of it, but I couldn't.
Yeah, that one.
To see what it said, it has a 4 out of 5 rating. Habanero sauce blended with chipotle, tomato, orange juice, and extra heat from pepper extract. What the fuck is happening?
The bomb.
Beyond insanity. Heat level extreme. What do they classify this one as? What's this one called?
Bottle.
Oh, they're not gonna have it, this one. Can't believe it came with this one. It goes from normal to. Wow!
I went from. There might be a little tingle there. That's got some nice spice to it. And it's,
evolution.
Oh, boom!
Yeah, no shit.
8 out of 10.
That's the evolution one. This one was 11.
Yep. Go up. You can see it over there. Hot sauces.
Hot, up, hot sauce.
Up. Right there.
Hottest hot sauce is pepper egg hot sauce.
Yeah. Probably the hottest. Probably the one that one. Right there. Apollo.
$22.
70 for these.
11 out of 10. Gosh,
never disappointing.
Is this the hottest one? I'm glad you kind of brought it, because I've been like little pussyfooting around. Then we got to go up and up and up. Now I've been really fucking paranoid.
Now we're out to eat peppers.
Why?
Because that one was good.
The last dab. What's this thing? I think I got to see what the fuck we're doing. Pepper X. This has a rating? 11 out of 10.
Also 11 out of 10.
Oh, God.
Nugget honey?
The fuck?
It's a guy named Stampede from Lion King happening upstairs. Taco vibes only. Is it the hottest? Burn after eating. I wish you'd just tell me what I hovered over of how they were. 9 out of 10.
Pucker butt. Hellfire.
The hot sauce industry blows my mind. I think there's this many different variation styles of hot sauces. Everybody wants the hottest hot sauce because we're fucked in the head. You could do that. Jesus. That hot pepper eating contest.
I could. You see
that when they start with like, oh, yeah, it's a chili pepper, and then he worked the way up.
Yeah, no. I couldn't do it. I don't know if I could get past a jalapeno.
I couldn't. They bring out red jalapeno, but that's it.
Can't do no more.
The red jalapeno wasn't as bad as that. But then again, it was a raw pepper.
Yeah.
And I had a whole mouthful of it. With seeds and all, and it just went away. And then I had it on my hands. I think that's the day I scratched my forehead and felt like my forehead was on fire. I was like, Jesus Christ. My face red. Kill that cat. No, I won't. Alright, we got two more videos.
I'm gonna kill that cat.
I've been doing this for an hour and a half already. Egyptian hair.
I don't even think it's that long.
Oh my god, look at this.
What is this? Is this AI?
What the fuck is happening upstairs?
I hope that the camera's picking this up. Because it sounds unreal from this.
Like the Daytona 500's happening in my living room. That's all that cat does. The little one meows. This time, it'll be like midnight.
Which one's room. The little one?
The one's always down here, Irma.
Irma. I know the names.
Well, they don't care. But it'll be like 12:30. You'll be in bed and all you hear from the hallway. I'm like, shut the fuck up. Miranda's like, what is she doing? I said, I don't know, she's a fucking dickhead. When you go out there, she's just staying on the kitchen table.
Just out there.
I'm like, she sleeps all fucking day and she acts like a nut at night. I hope she does it here. It's the weirdest thing ever. That's exactly what it sounds like. I laugh. Probably a mouse up and run around.
I mean,
I'm original.
Nah, I'm
more.
That haircut. It can't be real. Looks like a helmet. How do you get it like that?
Somebody said about maybe we are wrong. Ancient Egypts didn't wear headpieces. This is how they wore their hair.
Oh my god. I don't understand how perfect it is.
It like, looks like a goddamn bush that somebody trimmed.
Yeah.
I don't know how you get it like that. Oh my god. Grow your hair out like that. We'll perm the shit out of it.
If I could, I would. I would definitely grow my hair.
It just looks
it's like on his head, but also not. I don't understand.
It's like a gap around it. It looks like you just pick it off.
Instead of George Washington and Bob Ross had a kid.
What the fuck?
The Grand Theft Auto face. Straight up PS2.
It doesn't look real.
But he said this is AI. Come on. Download. Damn it. Come on, you stupid thing.
So this is all sewer, right?
Yes.
Yep.
And where did you go to the bathroom?
In my cat litter box. Instead of going outside, yep. You want me to show up my kitty kitty?
No, we really don't.
Okay.
Oh my god. So this is like your urine and poop in here.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay. What's your name?
Big Fat Meanie.
Yep, that's Big Fat Meanie, everyone. Don't do Taco Bell.
This is what happens when you don't pay your rent.
What the fuck did I just...
I don't know. Have you ever ran into that?
No, I don't. I'm chilling.
My sewer's backed up, so I'm pissing shit in my cat litter
box. I'm still trying to process a series of events I just witnessed. Oh, God.
She has arrived.
Get down. We fuck up something. Like, I thought it was just the call, and then he's filming standing over on the couch, and then... He's just as fucking weird.
I know.
Likes it.
Oh, he probably does. He probably likes to be in there.
Mm. Mm.
You want to show me a kitty?
No, we don't. Please.
Wait till I turn the camera off. I'll show it. Oh, God, this has been a very interesting episode. We tried hot sauces.
Did I make it hurt a little bit?
Yes, the swing was fucking... I was trying to keep my composure. I was trying to, like, not make my mouth move and not swallow and just...
I was
half-chewing.
I could get it, like, to go away, but, like, as soon as I, like, breathed out, it, like, I don't know, it was, like, it was, like, stoking the coals.
That's what I said. I felt like a fire-breathing dragon. Every time I breathed out, it was shit worse. I tried to put it away, but it was definitely fucking... I didn't know what to expect, but it was... I think I was just fearing it running down my throat. Like,
oh. That was the worst part.
So I was trying to keep it contained in my mouth.
I thought maybe I could like chew it twice and swallow it real quick. That was a bad idea. It was like right in the back of my throat, just burning.
And then I looked at you chugging that chocolate milk. I was like, oh, God. I was trying to avoid taking a drink. I was afraid.
I was trying to get it out of from back there.
Now you do Satan's toe. Oh my god. On that note, like, subscribe, follow. Tell us what else we should try.
Yes. Because
we just like doing stupid shit.
Okay. So long. Goodbye. Oh. Bye.
Fuck this cat.